Development tonight in the death of 11-month-old Mercedes Lain. Justin Miller is now facing a murder charge. The girl's parents left her with Miller earlier this month. The Marshall County coroner says the baby died of blunt force injuries to her head. Her death was ruled a homicide. Miller led police to the girl's body in a wooded area in Stark County. Lain's parents are now charged with neglect.